Gentlemen, I want all your signatures on here, please.
What is it?
What do you look like?
A clipboard.
It's a petition that I'm getting up to try and save this little city farm near where I live. They're going to flatten it and put up an office block. So I'm collecting the signatures from all the local residents.
But we're not local residents.
Look, I don't want any arguments. Just write all your signatures down here and I'll forge some local sounding addresses.
That's cheating, Gov.
It's in a good cause.
Doesn't matter. Young Colin's right. It's just not the Christian way of doing things, is it, Gov?
No, it's not Christian.
Not Christian.
No, it's cheating.
No, certainly not. It's dead unchristian, as a matter of fact. I'm not putting my name to a petition with forged addresses. And I'll be very disappointed if anyone else in the watch does.
The 11th commandment. Thou shalt not suffer thy signature on a petition with forged addresses.
Look, why don't you just...
Hey, the 12th commandment. Thou shalt not utter any four-letter words in front of the probationary hand.
Yeah.
Well, thanks a lot.
In the Abbey Road estate, person suspected.
Join you though.
Scared I'd get hurt.
Me? I ain't scared. I was born to fight fires.
Working job. Can I go in, Gov?
Just a minute, young Colin. Hang on to your bowel molar.
Usual story. Lit a fire, had a good gargle, fell asleep and nearly bloody incinerated themselves.
Anyone else inside?
As far as I managed to ascertain, no.
All right, lads, in you go.
Colin, tally.
Okay, go on, young Colin.
A new probationary end. Gonna make a mustard fireman.
Hey! Hey! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Of course, he still needs moulding.
Hold it quickly.
Please, you can.
Put it out as you go.
Oh,
Stay there. I'm going to turn the gas off.
The live main.
Stood up at the fire.